The Arkansas Education Association wants to halt standardized testing for the 2020-21 school year because of the ongoing pandemic. In a letter to Secretary Johnny Key, educators also called for a suspension of the teacher evaluation and support system. They requested a shift in professional development requirements to focus on topics like supporting emotional and social health, as well as virtual teaching strategies. They say taking these actions will help teachers focus on meeting students' needs.